Illinois is starting to get its share of the flooding that has already plagued much of the Midwest. The Rock River is overflowing near Rockford. There is also serious flooding of the Pecatonica River in Freeport and Sherland. The waters could reach levels those communities have not seen in 50 years. The Red Cross has opened shelters for people who have had to leave their homes.
Turkey is condemning what